slippers on me. G-Von, see slippers on me, new AP, she's on me, came through your block with the 30, yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning, pull up skirt in the phone, skirt, skirt, they ain't like the trap in the phone, spinning on your block with the 30, hitting on the scoring.
What's up with it? So today we're here at the Coffin. They revealing the new Corvette, so we're going to get some pictures and some vlogging on the car today. So it's like 11 o'clock now. So it's 11, it opened up at 10. So I'm on my way there now. I should make it in like in the next 30 minutes and check out this Corvette and see what's all the hype about. And I'm gonna get right to it. I'll see y'all in a minute. This is how you roll, goddamn. Now we rolling, we going 80. Now he rolling, pulling the car and everything. Chevy gang. Chevy motherfucking got 80 on the phone. Hey! Chevy gang. Fooling that mother. Alright, people, we done made it up here. So we're about to see what this Corvette about, man. Kinda windy out here. About to see. Real.
Two 376, 190 horsepower. All motor.
And you got some place here. They got the hobble actually fit in here, right?
Yes.
And you got the space in the front.
The target top will fit in the back, and as well as the
convertible.
For right now, this is the highest level.
Okay.
This is the LT.
LT3?
LT3.
This has the mirror, though.
So the LT1, too.
Okay.
And then you can get it with the target top right now. The convertible hasn't come out yet.
Oh, okay. I know it's about the little Stingray at the end there.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that. Kind of look like one too.
Yeah. This one has the C51 performance pack.
I don't think your mom's ever going to get rid of hers.
Look how many fits it has.
It's a lot different, isn't it?
Airflow too.
Whatever.
Then I did. How much this run? This LT3.
LT3 is gonna be a little under
85,000.
The LT1 is gonna be 63.
Okay.
I mean,
that's the lowest.
It's gonna have the same. It's gonna have the same motor and transmission and things like that.
Yeah.
So it just won't have the same seating. But it's gonna have the same engineering.
Right.
So I mean,
even the roof like that too.
Yes.
Back roof.
Yes.
But it's good.
I mean, you can get a 60,000 car.
Yeah.
I don't even think you can get a Porsche Panamera for 60.
It's gonna be a hot car. A lot of people want it. We're already waiting on me to come out.
Right.
They had to push the date back. Right.
It's over. It's on the far right.
That's a competition.
That's a competition.
I think it's considered the GT3. That's what I was.
No, you good? You good?
That's what I was told.
They like hit the market, is like
not you.
They hit the date back, right?
For delivery, no.
So what's the process they going through with the
with the pushback? Put your deposit down, and then for us, we allocated 5. We've already sold us 5.
Where did you guys buy the truck?
Every month you get 5.
Rockwall.
For us, you know, just name the small store.
Okay, just 1 second.
Yeah. 5 more. Chevrolet hasn't even told that. There's going to be a Grand Sport. There's going to be a Z06. I haven't told them. Yeah. As long as this keeps selling,
yeah. And they're gonna sell.
Yeah,
they
sell themselves.
They're gonna sell. They each come out with the ZLC when they come out with that. Then.
Yeah.
They're gonna flood the market. Everybody gonna want to go.
Sit in?
I ain't sat in it yet. I'm just gonna go around and I'm gonna sit in it.
Yeah, I'll fix
your schedule. The guy just told me they're coming out with a ZL6.
I'm the first public figure to drive this
year.
Ask anybody
right
if you drove it.
Yeah.
It's not one of my favorites.
Right now, the Z06 is on
the outro. Corvette. Yeah. 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 Right there. They were the motorbikes.
They get the rotation of the car from all.
Yeah, 2020.
So yeah, I'm gonna go have a seat. I'm gonna go have a seat in the Corvette. Probably gonna be my thumbnail too, so. I like the car, man. It look real good. So I'm gonna sit in it, man, get that feeling of it.
That guy said it's me, man. I'm sitting in the vet.
Yeah, I need a red interior hat.
Sitting in the vet. Feel good.
Man, someone got fingerprints on.
Yeah.
Where's the rag?
This is their, he was telling us before.
Burns on them.
This is their demo, so it's going to have scratches.
Shout out, thing, man. Real nice. buttons up there.
That's the
door. You have a push button to open up the door. That's how you open up the door. You gotta push that button.
$60 were probably my favorite.
Yeah, I mean, this is
what
about C2s and
3s. My truck, man. Dirty. Again, I just washed it yesterday. Can't be great, man. Can't be great.
I got a stupid little windy to jump in the truck. Yeah, I just came out to check the Stingray. They had a little showcase. People come out, the public, to look at it. And like I said, I like everything about it. Besides the trunk. It was automatic open and close. It would've been good. But everything else I like about it. You know what I'm saying? Everything. So I might have me a Stingray in the future. I am gonna have me a Stingray in the future. I like it. You know, it's affordable. $60,000 is the LT1. Then the price goes up from there. They are coming out with a 6. Soon they drop these LT1, 2, and 3. They're coming out with a 6. So I'm letting y'all know now. They coming out with a 6. So look out for that. Hey, Chevy going in, man, for real. So they did a real good job on this car, man. Real good job. You're making a lot of noise with that Corvette. So, yeah. So we're going to head back to the house, man. Head back my way. No, it's the end of the video, man. So I'm just hollering at y'all in a minute. Till the next time, that way.
G-Von sees the bizarre, new AP bizarre, came through a block with the 30, yeah, I'm getting guap in the morning, pull up skirt in the phone, yeah, like the trap in the farm, spin on your block with the 30, hitting on the scoring.